为什么要有这么多餐具呢？
吃蟹呢，点都不能浪费。你可以看《红楼梦》上面写的，就吃蟹是非常的讲究。这个呢，就是也是一种中国的蟹文化，我们慢慢吃吧。
When you come here to eat the hairy crab, you don't just eat the hairy crab. You really experience a part of the hairy crab lifestyle. Everyone here kind of has the slow life vibe, which I think people really go for.
味道怎么样？
这挺好的，这是我最享受过的一次吃炸闸蟹。光一个螃蟹就跟它坐着吃，喝杯酒，真的是享受生活。好像好了。